Hello, hello, hello again, my little children and friends. Here we have a Black Ops 2 gameplay. Whoa, I didn't post one yesterday, but I did post the best class ever. If you missed that, you might want to go to my channel and check it out, because it'll help you just poop on kids. But anyway, this is a gameplay I got, and I'm going to warn you, I die a lot, because it is a kind of a competitive game. But that's okay, because competitive games, I don't really post them a lot. And I wanted to post this game in particular because I'm using this awesome weapon called the Chickam. Look at those boobs in that guy's emblem. Look like fried eggs. Anyway, Chickam CQB. It's a burst fire SMG, which, for one, it sounds cool, like just the name, Chickam. And for two, in practice, it's actually really good. I like burst fire weapons in general. I don't know why. I just think they're cool and they're very satisfying to kill with. And I'm glad to know, or glad to see, that Black Ops 2 has, a plethora of SMG, or not SMGs, burst fire weapons to pick from. Choose from, I should say. Anyway. You can see my class if you go back to the very beginning, if you want to just flat out copy it. It's a pretty good class. I got extreme conditioning, dexterity. I think I have like toughness or something, cold-blooded maybe. I'm not sure. Who knows? Whatever. Laser sight, steady aim, whatever it is. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm doing. So this game is an interesting little game, Black Ops 2, because yesterday I got so frustrated, like on launch day, I got so unbelievably frustrated that, I don't know, man, I didn't even want to play. It seemed like every time I would get into a 1v1, I would lose despite shooting first, despite having good accuracy, and you can tell in this game here, for instance, I'm moving around good, my movement's good, my aim's pretty darn good, and I just die. Now that's an exception because he was just shooting to the wall, but yesterday it was like laggy or something, spawns were bad, I wasn't having a good time. It was one of the most frustrating experiences ever, probably playing Call of Duty. I got so pissed, and I had to hold in my pissedness. I was wanting to just go off, but I was in a live comm series or whatever with XCal and them, so I couldn't just go off, but man, I was so frustrated. Literally every time I'd try to kill somebody, I would shoot and then I'd just drop dead like they had a sniper or a shotgun. It was really frustrating, really, really frustrating. But today, today is a lot better. I didn't play yesterday because I was just playing zombies all day. But today is a lot better. I don't know if they like tweaked something with a hotfix. I don't know if it was something I did, but today it feels really, really smooth. It feels, I don't know. I don't really know what to compare it to. It's not as good. It's not like Modern Warfare 2 smooth connection-wise, but it's pretty darn smooth connection-wise. There is rarely a hit detection anomaly, and my shots are connecting. It might be just because I'm getting host every game. I don't know. I think I was host this game. I don't know. I can't really tell when I'm host anymore. But yeah, it was a grand old time. It was a grand old time today. I'm still playing, actually. I just stopped to record this commentary because I realized that I haven't done one in since launch day. I did two, I think, a live comm and then kind of a crappy score, kind of like a 22-4. Look at this camping bitch. What the hell are you doing with your happy face, little red dot sight, yellow dot sight? Fits you well because you're yellow. Yeah, long story short, yesterday was very frustrating. But today, much, much better. It might have been because I installed the disc to the hard drive. Maybe the disc was having trouble like keeping up with the in-game actions and stuff was like missing frames. I don't know, man, but yesterday it was bad. Let me know if you experienced that too. If you're still experiencing these problems, what I did is I just changed my, or I just installed the game to the hard drive, and I don't know if it's like a placebo effect or what. There's a hunter killer drone killing me through a wall, it looks like. I don't know how that happened. Yeah, this game starts out competitive, then I go on a tear, I think is what happens. It's a pretty long game too. They changed the tag limit in Kill Confirmed to 100, So games usually go the full 10 minutes now, and I'm not sure how I feel about that. I kind of like it on one hand, but on the other hand, I kind of don't, because... Well, I do like how tags count toward your score streak, but again, on one hand, I don't, because like, if I killed those people, like, let's say I killed three people. Here comes, you know, Jimmy No Scopes trotting along, just jacking my freaking tags, yoinking my tags, and there's nothing I can do about it. And he basically takes my score and prevents me from getting my score streaks. There's a great spawn. There's a fantastic spawn right there. That gave me AIDS. I got AIDS and I had to go to the doctor, but luckily, I'm okay now. Long story short, that was a bad spawn. Anyway. What to talk about? How do you guys feel about this game? Do you like it? Do you dislike it? I personally, after today, I like it a lot better. I like it. I don't know what they did, but it's really great today. Like, this game gave me a boner today. It gave me an erection. Everything was smooth as silk. You can see in this game, the connections are great. Aside from that one, you know, troll arc spawn it gave me, the connections are great, all that stuff, it's fantastic. And man, I don't want to say it because it's a little early still. I don't want to be a hutch and be like, Modern Warfare 2 is the greatest game ever, and then he like trashes it for NoobTube 6 months later. He's kind of doing that right now, actually. He said like, damn, Black Ops is super beautiful on Twitter. I'm like, Hutch, give it a few weeks, man. Give it a few weeks. You never know. But I'm gonna quote my buddy Hutch and say this is a damn good game. This game, honestly, is probably the best Call of Duty ever. I'm dead serious. Like, maybe I'm just saying that because I had some good games today. The connections were nice. Nothing was really frustrating except for the spawns. I don't know. But, it was fantastic. It was fantastic. I actually looked over the weapon stats the other day, and it was very apparent to me that Treyarch really tried hard to balance this game and make every weapon good without being too good. Now, I think they've achieved that. A lot of people would argue that the MP7 or the Vector is a little too powerful, but this thing right here can compete with them, honestly. Like, this thing's amazing. And the assault rifles are fantastic as well, because they have great range. You can equip the stalker stock, I like to call it, the adjustable stock, and increase your mobility. You can get laser sights for them. I think everything in this game is relatively balanced. I even use the LMGs, and Treyarch have a history of making some crappy goddamn LMGs, and this time they didn't. I picked up an LMG, I think it was an LSAT or something, with one of those target finder scopes from somebody. That thing wrecks, man. That thing absolutely wrecks. Oh, hang on. I think my... Yep. Okay, somebody left the party that I'm in. Oh, well, I don't know. Maybe they rage quit. Maybe it was a good time to do this calm and leave. But what was I talking about? I don't know. I'm winging it. But this game has the potential to be the greatest Call of Duty. I'm loving the gun balance. The main thing I always ragged on Treyarch for in previous Call of Duties was the gun balance. I always thought the gun balance sucked. In fact, I didn't even think it. It was pretretty much fact. Gun balance sucked. You had the MP40 and SMGs ruling World at War. Black Ops, you had so many crappy weapons. You had like the FAMAS and the AUG at the top. Then you had some good assault rifles. Bunch of crappy SMGs, crappy shotguns. Look at this freaking triple kill I get here. That's nasty and sexy. But this game, every weapon is pretty much competitive. Shotguns might not be so much, but Treyarch hates shotguns. But I don't know, I picked up that Remington 870 thing, and that was pretty good from what I used of it. But I don't know. Man, look at me going on a tear. Yeah, get my stealth chopper. Like me some stealth chopper. Anyway, this guy tries to kill me while I'm calling in my stuff. I don't think I get to use the black hat this game. I have the black hat as my equipment. And this little thing's pretty awesome because it's basically a hacking device slash air support destroyer device. What it does is it's you pull it out and you aim it at like a kill streak, for instance, a UAV, and it'll like take about 5 seconds, and then it'll take out the UAV. And it's pretty awesome if you don't want to carry a launcher. Like, if you're not running scavenger, you pretty much want to carry a launcher, because you will eventually run out of ammo. There's Bubba Beret with some fantastic aim, and there's a guy with his knife whiffing on Bubba. It's pretty sweet. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. 44 and 12. Leave a like rating, give it a thumbs up the butt, and I'm loving this game today. Let's hope it stays good and the connections don't start sucking again. Peace!